the life of Gavin Watson, or to provide support to those who are grieving, or perhaps to find out if the conspiracy theories are true and he's actually alive and sitting here somewhere. And he is alive and he's seated with the Father. And yes, if he's guilty, he supported the ANC, which he had done since the 70s and never shied away from. The same media that vilified Gavin and his brothers in the 70s and 80s has vilified Gavin and Bosasa recently. They've been used as political means to serve a political end, with no concern being paid for the good works being destroyed in the process. Now think about the youth centres, where children with troubled past were taken, given an education, where spiritual leaders were invested in their lives and well-being. Who will provide the service when disaster's gone? Who will show those children the same care and consideration? I pray someone does, for the consequences will be felt for generations if no one does.
He will receive blessings from the Lord and righteousness from God.